Twitch is having some weird issues, I guess. Seems fine now. It kept flickering off and online. Anyway, hello everyone. My name is Alex, and welcome back to Tonic Trouble. We got a bit of a different camera angle here. I switched some things around in workspace, so the camera a bit farther away, but I have my computer tower on my entertainment center next to my actual computer desk. The camera's over there now, so. But we are heading into the Magic Mushrooms Lair, which is where I had to stop all those years ago. I never completed this level. This is the level. Really hoping I can beat it because I want to see what comes past this game. I want to beat this game. So this is another sliding level. I don't remember this at all. Oh boy, I didn't notice that fast enough. Come on. Life thing, and then immediately blew it, but whatever. See, I'm not going to be facing toward the camera much anymore. It's moved off to the side. Oh, I hope that doesn't matter much. Oh, come on. There's a big jump there I have to do. Yeah, I'm still working with how I want to have things set up. So I'll probably move the camera around a bit more, but for right now, it's just sitting off to the side. My brothers are in the next room over, so you can probably hear them talking sometimes. Okay, how am I supposed to get through that? Oh, come on. I kind of died. Let's try it again. Come on, Ed, turn. Can't really tell very well where it is I'm going. That big jump, I don't know where I'm supposed to head after that. Oh, come on. Oh, there was a hole, I think. Okay. What? What happened? What happened? I can't see. Everything's like black and green. Oof. Okay, I just didn't notice that fast enough. am I going? Stop putting bombs in narrow passageways. Come on. Whoa. I didn't even know there was a jump there. Still going. All right. Oh, that was an extra life back there. I guess I don't need that. I don't need that either. Oh, cool. There are three lives. There's what? Four lives just lined up right there. Nice. I have no control over Ed. Ed's just moving on his own. Okay, this is the Magic Mushrooms Arena. Honestly, a little nervous here. Not play this game. This is the first time I'm playing this game frequently in the past 20 or 18 or 20 years. And I finally made it back to the point where I got stuck at last time. So, I got a whole hour here, so let's see what I can do. Agent Ed, to harm the magic mushroom, you must wait for his shield to be deactivated. I probably could have figured that out on my own, but thanks. It doesn't look too difficult, sure. Maybe I was just incompetent 20 years ago. Welcome to my hideout, meathead. You're just in time to see the vegetable fiber get the best of the muscle fiber. Vegetable fiber, is that what he said? Yeah, vegetable fiber. What are you talking about? Thanks to the modified pig I've stolen, I'll be able to understand how the pharmacist makes his famous Graga. After that, nothing can stop me from wiping man from the face of the planet. Only then will I be the master plant. Prepare. Oh, mushrooms and vegetables. Prepare for the death march. Okay, my computer freaked out a bit. I lost everything. Okay, what am I? Oof. Stat. Okay. Let those things disappear. Am I just supposed to avoid it better, maybe? Okay, he got hit there. I don't know how many times I need to hit him. Alright, cool. Yeah, his shield's going down, but I need to be able to aim. And I can't win. They have worrying about the mushroom guys. Oh, come on. Do I just suck at aiming? There we go. Finally, sheesh. Alright, what now, guy? Gosh, Ed, jump, come on. I don't think I get any health here. Okay, I'm pretty sure I hit him. Ow. Okay. Sure. I suck at first person anything. Anything first person, I'm just not. There we go. Yeah, it doesn't seem too hard, so. But the electric barrier thing just gets rid of me quickly, I guess. Don't stand there, Ed. Okay, I'm just gonna not jump, I guess. I don't know why I didn't think of that sooner. Treadmill time. Oh, it's getting faster. Alright. I remember this fight being a lot more complicated. Oh, now he's doing something. Oh, wow, a swear. Nice. Now my shield is no longer indestructible, but you won't survive my last lethal Advent Guard attack. Okay, yeah, now he's moving around. Yeah, lightning bolts, whatever. One more hit and I'm dead, though, so that's not good. I'm not going to enter first person so I can still move around, but fire! Walking around with a pea shooter. Okay, so I think I just have to whittle his shield down. Maybe. I mean, it looks like it's deteriorating. It's not as bright. I think I'm getting him. I was so far off. Oh, hey, there we go. Now to do it again. Cool. Oh, but he's firing faster this time. Nice. Well, good news is XYZ hooked me up with infinite ammo, so that's cool. Don't stand there, Ed. Oh, sheesh. I tried. No. Please don't tell me I have to do the entire thing again. Okay, good. Checkpoints. Okay, well, I can do this. I can do this again. I'm just walking around with a pea shooter in my hand. Okay, got him there. I'm pretty sure I could probably pogo stick on this lava, but there'd be no point to that. I can't fire my pea shooter. Don't do that. Yeah. Why are you? Come on. I ran out of room. I keep forgetting I can jump with the pea shooter though. Oh, come on. That was just terrible. Ah, what the heck? Do I not have any invincibility here? Oh, come on, Ed, come on. Oh, wow, I got him. Do it again? Seriously? Hanging on to dear life here, though. Jump, Ed, jump. Pig, I want my pig, my kingdom for this pig. Holy crap, did I beat him? Oh, nice. I beat him. I have not made it this far before. All right. Well, now I can finally see what's next. Man. Okay, so yeah, it wasn't as difficult as I remembered it being. I mean, the him firing electricity, I don't remember him doing that, but only lost one life that entire thing. Wow. All right. Okay. All right, I'm excited to see where this goes now. Remember that fight taking a lot longer, probably because I sucked at it. So so yeah, we have all the piggy banks now. I think all I need are the 160 antidotes that it told me to get at the beginning of the game. There's 180 in total, so I guess I just need just 160 of them. Anyway, Doc, what's up? Come on to the catapult. Watch out, Grog. Oh, I'm fighting Grog now. I'm just getting right into that. Okay. I'm just gonna go right for the end here. Let's go beat the game. Here we go. I'm just trying to look around here, guys. Come on. I've not seen this map before. Is this some kind of elevator? Camera's being wonky again. That door does nothing. Oh, I gotta hit a button first. Okay, what did that button do? Oh, it changed the bridge. Okay, that's cool. Hit the button, Ed. Come on, button. Okay, that button, I don't know. I don't know what that button did. Let's go this way, I guess. Can't go that way. Okay. Camera will not turn around. Cool. All right. Still no on the door. All right. Did the button hit the elevator over here? No? What did that button do? I gotta take care of something real quick. I'm back. Mom sent me a message saying my brother needed to get out there. I had to, my brother going to job. So hit that button again. What did that do? I want to know what that did. Does this button really not do anything? What does this button do? There is the, oh wait, was it timed? Because it was yellow when I came back. So let's flip it again. No. Okay, well there's a popcorn machine up there. I don't think that button does anything anymore. Well, first area in this level, and I'm completely stumped. What do I do here? Buttons don't stay red. Camera is unhelpful. Do I have to press both buttons? I had to press both buttons. Okay. Fine. Yes, Ed, get your pea shooter out. Come on. No, there's a hole. Oh, okay. I thought I could. Alright. Okay, there's a thing here. Oh, okay. I think I see what I have to do here. Okay, never mind. There we go. And I have to send the rocks. Yeah, alright. Okay. I just sent me right back where I came. But it keeps going up. Okay. Now I can be Super Ed, maybe, if camera let me. Oh, there was, Serpent King told me that the audio wasn't working for the game for some reason. You can't hear it through stream. I messed with some settings. I'm not sure if it's working now, though. Crap. Alright. But, if you can or can't hear the game sound, please tell me. Next area. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Just running through the level endlessly until I figure out what it is I need to do. Don't fall off the cliff, Ed. I said don't. Come on. Ugh. Oh, done, Agent Ed. What does this do? Bridge. All right, cool. Oh, it's disappearing. It is disappearing. Ow. You can just explode. That guy just seriously stood there and took the hit. Alright. Okay. Why is this not working? Okay, that's what I'm trying to go. Okay, he's just gonna stand there and look at me, I guess. Rock does nothing. Oh, I see. Cool. Okay, that opens it up a little bit. And then I hit this button. Opens it up a bit more. And now I hit the target. There we go. Camera, I'd like to see where I'm going. Ouch. Okay. Oh. Seriously? Ed's grabbing mechanics are weird. You just like kind of. He kind of jumps on the ledge. He doesn't actually grab it. What the heck is what? Why is that? Okay. You like my wall of stuff over here? All my figures and posters and whatever. I don't see a bridge to that. You can always believe in it, Brat. Did you really imagine that it would be that simple? Do you think you are in a video game? Okay. Oh. Oh, there goes the bridge. I probably didn't need that anyway. What do I do? What I do is put the bridge back together. Cool. Alright. Okay. That was a bit farther than I thought it was. My favorite part is when the background is pitch black and you can't see anything. Okay, what is this thing? I'm a rock. Alright. Okay. Sheesh. You reach your top speed immediately. And camera. Camera is bad. Okay. There we go. Yes, this is open, but there's more to do in this area, so I'll see what I can do here. Stop. Stop moving, please. I'm pretty sure I hit that one. Fall off it. Alright. Now I gotta wait for the platform to come back. This thing. Got 2 out of 6. I can't tell what the ground is. Wow. Take the platform again. Pretty sure there are stairs. The platform's there is what I was trying to hit. Trying to jump on. I can't judge distance in this game very well. There's that. Where would the other pieces be? Maybe I go through the portal and it leads me to another area for the bridge. So let's try that. Yeah, there's more bridge pieces here. Okay. I don't think I missed that. Okay, that guy's just impervious right now, I guess, so. Let's just jump along. Okay, he's just blocking my attacks. So what does it do? 3 out of 6. Yay. That's just going. Computer. I mean, camera. Okay, this is one of the pieces. Get back on the elevator. Okay. Okay. That's cool. I'm gonna go over here now. Your fire means nothing to me. Just run along the tight bridge. 4 out of 6. Spikes. I couldn't tell what that was. I couldn't tell what that was. Ow, too close, Ed. Come on. Ow. Oh, platforms are disappearing. I'm pretty sure I went the wrong way on that. Yeah, well, whatever. 5 out of 6. The face is kind of dark to the camera, I guess. The camera does have a light to it, but I can't get it to work. Okay, where's the other one? There's one more somewhere. Not sure how to get that. That does nothing. All right. I'd have to fly over here from over here to get it. Alright, well, whatever. He does not want to die. I'm, not sure where else to go. Okay. Okay, well, let's go back. Let's see if I can make it that whatever bridge jump that is with just five of the six pieces. Let's see if I can do it. Is it up there? Whoa, okay. Okay, I can't tell where I'm landing. My chair is set so low, it's broken, and I can't raise it. I'm sitting on my knees right now. All right, let's try it again. Yeah, there it is. All right. And Ed's happy. Now we can cross the bridge. Somehow. Where do I go to get to the bridge? A lot of waiting around in this game. All right. That's not really a good thing. Okay. Oh, they move. I thought I saw them moving. I knew I had forgotten something. Watch out, Squirt. Okay. That looks painful. Ah, don't you think it's nicer with a bit of light? I can't even tell where it is. But I guess I'm just going. I'm just going. Okay. Okay, that looks like the end. is interesting. I gotta find a building. All right. He's just gonna keep jumping. Hey, you're right down there. I'm gonna get to that in the next episode. So, thanks for watching, you guys. I made it farther than the last time I was stuck 20 years ago. Beat the magic mushroom and partway through Grog's Fortress. Next episode on Monday should be the finale of this run. Get through the rest of Grog's area and then fight him. And then I've actually finally completed Tonic Trouble in 20 years. So, thanks for watching, you guys. Like, subscribe, follow, all that. Check out links to stuff in my Twitch description below. And Power Master stream should be happening this Friday. I don't have anything planned other than that. So, hopefully that should happen. But until then, see you around.